Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Today I am bringing you the latest news of Junior Kaizer Motaung. Kaizer Chiefs Sporting Director Kaizer Motaung Jr. has issued a rallying call to the players to produce a magical performance against Al Ahly and leave the Moroccan city of Casablanca as kings of Africa. Amakhosi take on overwhelming favourites the Egyptian Red Devils, who are coached by the former Mamelodi Sundowns coach Peter Mosimane. In Saturday's hugely anticipated CAF Champions League final at the Mohammed Bey Stadium, Kaizer Chiefs will be playing in their first final of their prestigious and much sought after continental competition against Al Ahly. Junior Motaung said now it is time to go out there and represent everything that we know about the beautiful badge and crest of Amakhosi and be kings on the day. We are looking for a magical performance tonight that is full of grit and heart because we have come too far just to come this far. The scene is set. The stage will be lit tonight. It's showtime and it is the money we have all been dreaming about and visualizing about. The players and everyone in camp is focused. And we know that the job on the field is going to be the most important thing for the 90 or 120 minutes or even penalties. So the mood is calm. It's all about an understanding, bigger picture and the significance of the occasion. From the chairman's side, of course, he is our leader. He is the forefront and this is envisioned for this club. This is the beginning of what the future holds for the chairman, for this brand, and his message will always be about love and peace and being excellent on the pitch. We have had him as the soldiers on the ground and what we must do now is to execute the plan. Well, good luck to Amakhosi. Hope they will win this time. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.